back up to the top.
Hey, Billy. What brings you in? Can show Dan where I'm from. Keep your eyes open. If you have a little trouble at the bank, exercise caution.
Hey, kiddo. Where your bird catches the buck.
Come on, Dad. We've been here all morning. We haven't seen a thing.
Levi Barrett is. Levi told me to get the money for him.
I think he's lying.
Drop it back.
He insisted I not tell the cops. What was I supposed to do? Tell the cops! That money is the only way to get Danny back.
You ready to get your son? Let's go.
Said you could read the script.
The story's not good enough.
I heard the woman was clean. Did you hear it?
You always tend to imagine the worst.
What is that?
Black butterfly. I had it done in prison.
You expecting somebody?
Well, not too far. Listen, we're looking for this woman. Any chance you see her?
I'm looking for you. Your name?
I ain't never going back.
Where are you going, Paul?
We had an agreement.
To my home, and I'm a prisoner in my own house.
Don't make me hurt you.
I've been calling you for days.
Right now.
Halt! I want to finish playing games, Paul.
Okay. It's your fault, the sheriff's dead. I didn't kill anybody. You did.
What did you do to her?
You're finally starting some imagination.
This is how the story ends.
Daddy, is treasure island real?
Yeah, for sure. Pirates used to hide treasure on deserted islands.
Why?
So no one else could figure out where they hid it.
What do you think? Pretty amazing.
Love you.
Awesome, Daddy.
When a family vacation.
Babe, listen, I think we should go back. We can't even do land anymore.
Island! Daddy! Treasure Island!
Let me just check it out.
Takes a disastrous turn.
one father.
The boat is going to come along and they're going to get us, okay?
How long can we last without water?
Will find himself in a race against the clock.
I need to get him to the hospital. It won't last much longer.
I want to save you and your family, but I would like a compensation. How much is your family's life worth? I want $1 million.
I don't have $1 million.
$1 million or no deal.
I don't have $1 million. You can't be serious. You can't leave my family here.
Where's my family?
Back in the island. For one of your rich friends, give my money. And your family live. Do anything stupid, your family is gonna die.
U.S. Embassy has been notified.
A major search and rescue operation like this can take weeks.
They're gonna be dead before the sun rises. Why don't we go for the fishermen right now?
This is starting to look very suspicious. Is there actually a fisherman?
Joey! Ian Bailey. Warcod Oppy. And Danny Glover.
Kevin!
Extortion.
That man is the only person who knows where my wife and my son are.
Look for it on DVD and digital HD. For some.
All right, keep your eyes closed.
They're closed.
Isolation is the perfect getaway.
It's amazing.
Isolation is home.
Sweetheart, this is Clayton. Lydia?
Hi.
They're staying at Patrick's place.
They meet our new couple friend.
Yeah.
Isolation is protection.
Welcome to paradise.
Life is good.
No, great. Life is very good.
But isolation.
Do you two ever get lonely out here? No, yeah. We all have secrets.
Is never as it seems.
Oh, Jesus.
I thought I'd just drop by.
Say hey.
Maybe we should just go home.
Looks like a storm's coming up.
Inspired by true events.
Creighton, we shut the door when we left, didn't we?
What?
We were robbed. They took our luggage, our passport, everything. Everything is wrong.
You gotta stay sharp around here with all the pirates. Not with the eye patch, the wooden leg, but they're around.
They must have been watching us the whole time, waiting for us to leave.
I'm so scared.
What makes you think you can trust us?
We have to get out of here, Scott.
Stephen Lang, Maria Giropoulos, Dominic Purcell.
Well, that's the point of being together, isn't it? To be there for one another.
Isolation. Look for it on DVD and digital HD.